friends, in this video we are going to see chapter 7, class 3 maths, time goes on. Question number 1, the colored words are wrong and select the correct word from the box given. Here some words are given. You have to select the words and fill in the blanks correctly. Here what is wrong? The colored words are wrong. So instead of sets, we can put rises. As the sun rises. That is actually correct. Set is wrong. Sumana wakes up what? A lovely evening. So evening you remove and write morning. What a lovely morning. She washes her face fast in 2 hours. Not hours, it is minutes. So minutes it's correct. And runs out. She goes straight to the bird's nest. She has been watching the eggs for the last few months. Not month. Last few days is correct. She was waiting for the baby birds to come out, but before she can blink her eyes, in a moment is correct. A cat jumps on to the tree. The mother bird cries loudly. Sumana rushes to shoo away the cat. As the cat jumps, it hits the big green mango. Dum! In 2 days, not in 2 days, in 2 seconds, it is on the ground. Oh, how sad! The mango is still not fully ripe. It needed 1 more year, not 1 more year, it is week, 1 more week to become sweet. Suddenly, Sumana's sister calls out, "Are you still not hungry? Has your stomach clock gone to sleep? Come and eat hot upma for dinner." Not dinner, it is breakfast. So breakfast is the correct answer. Now question number 2. Think of many different things that can take different times. Make your table as long as you can. Takes minutes. Some activities will take minutes. Some activities will take hours. Some activity will take even days. For example, takes minutes only. Taking a bath. To boil milk. To fill a bucket of water. Assembly in school. To prepare tea, to switch on the computer. These activities takes minutes only. Takes hours to stitch a shirt, to set curd, a school day, to clean the house. It will take hours. Sunset and sunrise, to play. Now another activities takes days. For example, to knit a sweater, to weave a sari, for a banana to become ripe, to do holiday homework, it will take many days, to learn to drive car, take 20 days or 40 days, outstation trip, it takes more days. Question number 3, think of some other things, some faster and some slower. Takes month to grow wheat from seed to big plant. To change from summer season to winter season. For a baby to come out of its mother's stomach. It takes month, 9 month, 10 month, like that. Takes month to get promoted to next class, 1 year. To prepare for examination. Takes month. To grow 1 year old. It takes month. Question number 4. It is about birth certificate. Look at the birth certificate of Bensi. Now her birth certificate is given. Now 2/5/2002 shows that Bensi was born on 2/5/2002 means she was born on 2nd May. Actually, this 5th month is May. How old will Bensi be on 2nd May 2008? 2008, she will complete 1 year. How old will she be in the year 2052? In 2052, she will complete 44 years. On what day will she be 8 years old? Write in numbers. 8 years old. When she will complete 8 years old? On 2nd May 2010. How many month old was Bensi on 2nd August? Only 3 month old. August she might complete only 3 month. How many years old is Bensi now? Now she is 12 years old in the year 2014. After how many month of her birth was the certificate issued? Her certificate issued after 3 month only. Here you see the date of certificate issued 5/8/2002. She born 2/5/2002. So how many month it takes? 3 month to take to issue certificate. What is the registration number of her certificate? Here you can find the registration number 815/02. These answers here we can find all the answers with the details you can find in this slide. Question number 5. Find out when were you born. Write your date of birth in numbers. Do you have your birth certificate? Ask your parents and make one for yourself. Here one model birth certificate is pasted. Like this, you can paste your birth certificate in your notebook and you can write the date of birth and place of birth and your father's name, your mother's name, all the details you can write. Date of registration, registration number, when the certificate was issued. Okay, all the details you can write neatly. You paste yours and do the activity. Calendar. Look at the calendar for the year 2006 January calendar. Now how many month does a year have? You know how many month a year has? 12 month in a year. 12 month. List the month which you have 30 days. What are the month have 30 days? April, June, September and November. These 4 month have 30 days. How many months have 31 days? He can find January, March, May, July, August, October and December. This 7 month have 31 days. How many days does the month of February has? 28 days or 29 days. If it is leap year, it will have 29 days. How many days make a week? 7 days. 1 week has 7 days. How many weeks are there in July? July has 4 weeks. Is it true for all the month? Yes, of course it is true. In which month did you come to school in class 3? April. In April. Make a circle on these dates in the calendar. 26th January, 14th November, 31st December. Is there something special about this? Yes, something special only. Now we can make a circle on this date. You can find 26th January. A year has 12 months. So January 26th, actually it is a Republic Day. And 14th November, it is actually Children's Day. And 31st December, it is actually last year, last day of the year. So these are the special days. That's what they asked to mark it. So here you can find the answer for what are the month have 30 days, what are the month have 31 days,
February has how many days? Okay, there are 4 weeks in the month of July. Okay, like that you can find the answer. Now fill in the blanks with the correct year: 2005 2008 2007 2004 2009 2010. Which year was it? Was 2 years back. That means 2 years before 2010 it is 2004. So 2 years back it was 2004. So you can write 2004. In which year were you in class 2? In 2005, as per this data. The next year will be 2006. After 2005, the next year will be 2006 only. Which year will come after 3 years? So 2006 7 8 9 2009 will come. 2009, just to add 3 with this you will get 2009. Which festival comes first? Given below are some festival we celebrate during the year. Look at the calendar, 2006 calendar, to find the days on which this fall. Diwali, October 21st. Pongal falls on January 14th. Raksha Bandhan, August 9th. Gandhi Jayanti, October 2. Milad Nabi, April 4. Onam, September 5. Guru Nanak birthdays, November 5. Guru Ravidas birthday, February 13. Christmas, that is December 25. Bihu festival, April 14. These answers you can find day, which day it comes. Diwali, October 21st, which day into it comes on Saturday. January 14th, it comes on Saturday. Then Wednesday, Monday, Tuesday, Sunday, Monday or Friday. In April 14th, Friday, Bihu festival, it is a Friday. So the day also you can find out from the calendar. Arrange the festival in the order in which they come in the year. First, second, third, the 10. These 10 festivals we are going to arrange in order. First, Pongal, the month of January 14th. Next, Guru Ravidas birthday, February 13. Milad Nabi, April. Bihu also April. Raksha Bandhan, August. Onam, September 5. Gandhi Jayanti, October. Then Diwali, October only. Guru Nanak's birthday, November. Christmas, December. So this way we can arrange in order. Which festival comes in the beginning of the year? Pongal. Pongal always comes in the beginning of the year. Which festival comes at the end of the year? Christmas comes at the end of the year. Complete the calendar for August 2006. August 2006, color the Sundays in red color. On which day or days this month end? Write the number of days in this month. What day is it on 13th August? What is the date on the second Saturday? Is the 21st a Sunday? What is the day on the 29th? What will be the date on that same day next week? How many Thursdays are there in this month? So whole things we can find the answer here. This month ends on Thursday. You can find this month ends on Thursday. There are 31 days in the month of August. How many days are the 31? It's a Sunday on 13th August. Yes, of course, Sunday on 13th August. 21st is a Monday. 21st is a Monday. The day on 29th is a Tuesday. Yes, of course, it is a Tuesday. There are 5 Thursdays in this month. 5 Thursday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 Thursdays in this month. Find out which month in the calendar 2006 have 5 Sundays. Is there any other Sunday in any month which comes 5 times? Can there be 6 Sundays in a month? In 2006, January, April, July, October and December have 5 Sundays. 2006 calendar, if you see, this month have 5 Sundays. All the 7 days are coming 5 times in different month in the year 2006. Then, can there be 6 Sundays in a month? No. There cannot be a 6 Sundays in a month because each month has only 4 weeks in it. And there will be 1 Sunday per week. Some things that happen in her life are given below. Mark this on her timeline. For example, she was 5 years old. Petki broke her foot. A is marked at 5 on the timeline. Here is the timeline. A is marked 5. Then, broke her foot B. We marked B also. Lost one coat C. Mark C. Got married D. 25 she married D. Then child E. Her fourth had her fourth child, that is at the age of 40. First saw a police station F. 45 years. Then learned to read and write, that is actually G. So we have marked all the details in the number line. Mark on the timeline when she was born. So she born this origin 0. She born in this year. In the blank box, draw a picture of Petki as a newborn. So she born, then started growing, then she become married, then got child, she went to the police station, started reading, then she her stages are given. Mark your own timeline. Ask people around you and mark at least one thing that happened in each year of your life. Sir, you can write, this is the number line, timeline. You can mark some new things happen in each year. Okay. Suppose I have completed at the age of 8 years, I have completed 3rd standard. Like that, you can mark some special things in this timeline. For some pictures, the timeline time is already written and you must draw the hands of the clock. In other, you have to draw the time shown by the clock. Now what you are, Kusum gets up early in the morning, so at 6 o'clock. So you can write at 6 o'clock in the morning. Second one, she brings water from the well at 6:30 in the morning. The clock shows 6:30. Then she cleans her house at 7:30 in the morning. You can find the clock face. It is actually 7:30. So she cleans her house. At 8 o'clock she goes to school. So 8 o'clock she goes to school. Thank you.